Lucas Ippolito is still in the Columbiana County Jail after his arrest yesterday. Police took Ippolito into custody here at his home on Sleepy Hollow Drive in Laetona. They say he was keeping child pornography on his computers. Laetona Police and the Ohio Attorney General's Office of Crimes Against Children were investigating Ippolito.